The Child Advocacy Center in McAllister is at risk of closing. Today's visit was a cry for help, as the agency has gone almost 20 years without an increase in funding.
On average, advocacy centers across the country provide close to $2,000 per child. In Oklahoma, these centers are only given $300 a victim. If the Pittsburgh County location closes, advocates say children will be taken in places like Tulsa or Oklahoma City for forensic interviews. That's why they're going door to door at the Capitol to educate lawmakers with the goal of preventing additional trauma in the cases they face. Last year, the McAllister Center handled 129 child abuse victims, a number that keeps going up.
We are in a crisis situation, our entire state. I mean, it is epidemic. We need help for our children. We all need our communities to stand behind them. These are the children that are going to grow up to be doctors and lawyers or teachers.
Advocates say Oklahoma has the highest rate of children with adverse experiences like abuse and trauma in the country. Studies show they're more likely to suffer everything from heart disease to cancer.
At this point, agencies say about 50% of their money comes from fundraising. Reporting at the Capitol, Megan Allison, 2 Works for You.